A lot of people quit before they realize this. Hi, I'm Lynda Cromar from lyndacromar.com. Sometimes people go through a lull, a time. Good morning, I'm Lynda Cromar from lyndacromar.com. And usually I try to deliver a really good marketing message. Today actually marks an anniversary that at least the United States for sure is remembering, and many others around the world, and that is the 9/11 tragedy that happened in New York City and in Washington, D.C. in the United States. And it was also a Tuesday, just as today is a Tuesday. And I want to just for a minute talk to you about something that I think gets left out a little bit with marketing. You know, it's great to have all kinds of strategies and methods, and we always think about building the list and getting lots of people to involved with what we're doing. But we got to remember that we're talking about caring and feeling human beings. And today, because of this, you know, very tragic event, it's close to my heart too. You know, it brings out a lot of emotion. And we want to think about how it's important to also let our emotions be part of our business, let it be part of our marketing. In other words, we have to understand the feelings, not just of ourselves, but those of which we are attempting to be helpful to. So my heart goes out today to all of the people that were affected directly by this tragic event, those that lost people that were killed in the event, and the families that have had to survive and go on since that happened. And also to keep in mind that every single thing that we do in the internet in particular is felt by others. So if we have it come across from our real heart, not just because we want somebody to get on our list, or not just because we want somebody to buy our product, but because we really come from our heart. We really care about the people that we're helping. That will definitely come across too. Again, my condolences and my heartfelt love to everyone that may have been affected by this great tragic event that changed the entire world, really. And my voice is even a little bit craggy because a few tears fell this morning just reading some of the stories. And I hope that you can get past this and have a happy day. This is Lynda Cromar from lyndacromar.com, and I hope you have an awesome day. Bye for now.